The Keystone XL is a want, not a need.
It's all about volume of dollars.
Anybody who's concerned about the quality of life, I would think would be concerned about not only the pipeline, but where they're getting the oil.
They should not have the right to come in and shove U.S. citizens around.
I don't like it that it's a foreign company. I guess I just really consider myself more of a landowner and a private citizen that doesn't like to be pushed around.